so it's Friday afternoon, and I always do circuit training on a Friday afternoon. Today I'm going to do the 300 workout, which encompasses a whole lot of different exercises. First one is pull-ups, 25 reps, going straight onto deadlifts for 50 reps, from that onto press-ups for 50 reps, from that onto box jumps for 50 reps, onto floor wipers for 50 reps, and then clean and press, 50 reps, and straight back onto pull-ups for 50 reps. I'm going to time it today. It's always good to try and beat the time that we did last time. Okay.
Excellent. Keep going. That's it. Brilliant. That's it. Straight on to deadlifts. Yep. Fifty. Ready? Go. One. That's it, keep going. 20, fabulous, keep going. 26. 28. Brilliant, keep going, you're over there. 10. Brilliant, that's it. Timing superb. Press ups. Go, 1, 3, 4. Keep going. 60, 70, 80. Brilliant, keep going, that's it. 1, 2, 3. Fabulous. You can do 5 at a time if you have to. 6, 7, 8. Come on. And another 5. Just 5 at a time. Come on. Fifteen to go, come on. 15. Ten more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's 50. Come on. Brilliant. Right. Box jumps. You have to dig deep on these. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, keep going. 17, 18, 19, 20. Come on, bloody mindedness now, come on. 30 to go, come on. The time's brilliant, keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, come on, 20 more. 20 more and it's over, okay? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 40. 10 more, come on. You're nearly there. Nearly there, come on. 10 more. You're nearly there, come on. Come on, dig deep. Dig deep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more. 5 more and you're done. 1, 2, 3, 4, last one, come on, that's it, brilliant. Keep going. 19, 20, fabulous, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, come on. 10. How many is that? 31. Time's brilliant. Come on. 49. Sweaty. 50. Brilliant. Time is brilliant, don't worry about the cap. Right. 1, 2, trying to say the bodybuilders aren't fit, they don't know what they're talking about. Keep going. Nearly there, come on, halfway. Come on, time's ticking. You can beat your time if you keep going. Keep going, good goal. Nearly there. Time is awesome. If you knock these out quickly, you will beat it, right? But you've got to knock them out without stopping. Go. Come on. More. Come on. You've got 10 more, you're going to be so close. Come on. Come on. Count them down. What did you do last time? 13:40. What did Dr. Jen do after 15 weeks of training? Tough guy?
It was after about 7 or 8 months.
7 or 8 months of training.
She got it down from about 24 minutes.
Yep.
25 minutes to 15 minutes.
30 minutes, 8.
15 minutes, 7.
30 minutes, 7?
30 minutes, 9 or something.
And she beat all those paras in that tough guy competition.
Yeah.
You have every right to be smug. Oh, say something now.
This is the second time that we've done this. I trained, one of my best clients, Jen. Absolute machine of a woman. And she's one of my strongest and fittest clients. And she got that down to 13 minutes 7. So I think for a bodybuilder, my fitness isn't too bad. Aim just to get under the 12-minute mark next. I know I can do it. I tell you what, I challenge you to give this workout a try. The only thing different for me, and obviously, I might be doing non-assisted pull-ups. That would be a real test, but it's the only thing that I'm getting assistance on. And I dare you to try it.